Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to more Jak stuff, shenanigans. I actually finally gotten that precursor thing off screen because, to be perfectly honest, did you guys really want me to suffer in with that again? I mean, seriously. I am not going to go ahead and bother to even get that one up there because I really don't care. But yeah, you were actually supposed to come to this area last. Why? Because you guys see that vent over there? Remember the vent in the last level? Well, the first level, I should say. Wow, that was amazing.
Don't step into the light, Jak! Don't step into the light!
Why does this start? I can't with this checkpoint, man. I cannot with this checkpoint. You know, I also give crap to Jak 2 with his checkpoint system, but even I realize that it's a bit BS half the time, but whatever. Anyways, let's actually leave this place because it's really, we can't do anything at all since until we, why can't you stop the drill? Oh no, I'm raging. Oh, that's not good. Oh man, that's not good. I'm not looking forward to the drills, man. All right, just do your stupid drill technique, you stupid dumb lurker. I kick you in the face, you die. I'm glad, I'm happy. I continue. Repeat ad nauseum. I'm out of here. You guys already know the deal. Long story short, destroy dark crystals. And since we don't even have the freaking ability to even do that, because for some reason I'm an idiot and I didn't realize that we needed... Wait, can we destroy that normally? Or do we need like some stupid special... Wow, really, Jak? You can't... Bro, you can't... Thank you. Alright, well, it technically still counts. I mean, no it doesn't. Wow. Also, this is also... Alright, cool. That's not what you're supposed to do, but... whatever. Ain't there to get the job done. Unless the other crystal is not destroyed, then... Go away, please. Like, seriously. You are by far the worst enemy in the entire existence of video game. And you're just a spider. I'm glad that you don't exist in any of the other games. Hell, and to be honest, I'm glad that in the other games, I could just destroy you without even trying. What is the point being? Why is this place so big? Ugh. Confined place. Man. I would rather prefer to just go into the stupid ice level. I just wanna finish this game already. But you gotta show everything. Yeah, I know I gotta show everything. You wanna know something else that I wanna show? I don't wanna show a bunch of me just dying constantly. Yeah, I can cut and edit and whatnot, but to be honest, even after a while, even I get annoyed. We all know how I feel when I get annoyed about a video game that literally drags on for too long. My mind starts to wonder. And once it starts to wonder, it don't stop. Let me just destroy this. There we go. Now, we're gonna take our time. This is the last area I need to showcase before I can go ahead and say, yeah. I showed everything. I didn't collect the power cell, but I showed it anyways. So it technically still counts. What is this area? Oh. Green light. Shows everything. Light that is infused with eco. I don't get it. Doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Essentially using, well, do I really need to say what you guys are doing in this level? Like, come on, you guys are smart. I know you guys ain't silly.
Guys ain't foolish. Alright. Wow, we're actually really doing this properly, because usually if you time everything wrong, that happens. Alright, and now we're actually... Where am I supposed to go now? Okay, there we go. There we go, there's this very wonderful silly platform. Now where's my power cell? Now don't die here, because if you die here, you gotta do everything over again. And we all know how that feels. Is this a broken... Oh, snap, it really is. Wow, that's very dickish.
Like, seriously, they got that last final platform that you can literally just screw up on, and it just makes you sad. This game makes me sad. Oh, I can't wait to get to Jak 2. I always say that about any game that I end up playing, like the first game, where for some reason I just say, boy, I can't wait to get to the second game. Wow. That was actually pretty good. That was like good platforming. Well, I don't even know where I was going with that one. I don't even think I'm even going the right way. Where is the water? Oh, it's back all the way over there. Wow. Sometimes the long jump just does not help. Remember when this game was good? I mean, remember when this game was easy in terms of trying to beat it and everything? Now look at it. I'm just crapping up and everything. Remember that time when I said that the water mechanic is going to come into play? This is the only time that ever comes into play. It's not even the last one. Man, that's some old bull. I'm just going to just die in a pit now. I don't want to deal with that anymore. Alright, let's just head into the snow level and let's just pretend that all of this is only a figment of my imagination. Okay. And... Dude! The checkpoint system! What is even the checkpoint in this game? Also, I did find out that you do take fall damage now, so... Yeah. That's always great, right? Fall damage in a platformer. I mean, that's always great. Says nobody ever. Ugh. Okay. We are out. And now we can head to new heights. We are going to go to what I equivalent the final actual level. And once we have beaten that level, we shall be heading into the final area, the final zoomer section in the game. I have to say, the final zoomer section is indeed awesome. Wow, I really wish it was really that easy to get 100% in all the levels, but it's really not. You can actually walk on the tracks of this, but I wouldn't recommend it because... The ones that you actually see it not really together, you can actually fall through there. So, I don't recommend it. Anywho, let's get to the last level that not everybody likes. I end up saying that, you know, this place gets a lot of variety, but holy crap, it also sports the two most annoying levels in the entire game. Spider Cave... And Snowy Mountain. Both of these levels are just not great. And you're supposed to come here first to be able to activate the yellow eco vent. And then you're supposed to go back into Spider Cave. So essentially there are two levels. Where you have to literally... Really? We just started. Oh, hey. Anyways. Those enemies will keep coming up. But your goal here is to stop all these switches. You don't have the ground pound on, thank God.
All you have to do is just step on them once, and then the barrier goes off. They will start to become a little bit more trickier to deactivate, but other than that, eh. Also, these abominable snowmen, they keep coming off. And don't bother thinking that you can keep killing them for dark. Oh, you actually can't keep killing them for green eco. Ugh. Get my names mixed up. Alright, that was actually a pretty badass enemy. And then for some reason he gets tired and just stops. I don't understand that. Alright. Move! Why are you real? Okay, I can't do anything over here because we haven't activated the yellow eco switch yet. Yeah, let's just focus on trying to activate that. Because once you activate that, then the rest of the game is... The rest of the level is pretty much easy to handle. We got... Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. We're in an icy field, meaning we also have ice physics. How the hell did I forget that so quickly, too? Now, there is an enemy here that you do need to be infused with red eco. That enemy right over there. The one that's doing the whole ground pounding nonsense. What you need to do is you need to be infused with red eco, because if you're not, you won't be able to get past his defense. There are, I think, a total of 3 or 4 of those guys that you need to kill to be able to get yourself a power cell. I think Samos also explains that too, or Kira, I don't know. I never really bothered to talk to any of them, only because of the fact that there's really no point. I mean, I know I should talk to them, but eh, I already told you what you guys need to do. It is let's play fashion. Eh, what can I say? I half-assed some stuff. Not always. Speaking of which, gameplay that is going to be returning. Grandia. That is a game that's going to be returning a little bit later. Not yet. No time soon. There's ice physics on this bridge, which is, well, great. There's ice physics on here, and the ice physics is just all around glorious, I might add. They're not really that great. They're actually pretty annoying, to be honest, but whatever. Just punch all these guys. Oh, wait, no. There is a second time that we are going to get the flut-flut. Sorry, I'm right. There is a second time we're going to get the flut-flut. Now, here's a secret. You're supposed to go behind these trees. The reason why you go behind these trees is, well, you are going into another ice physics platform. And I will say this. This is by far not a very fun one. I would want to say that Jak controls the same way as Crash did in Crash 2 when there was ice physics. But I wouldn't really know. Since I never played Crash 2, I don't really know the controls for that game. But I'm pretty sure they're probably almost one from one. Whoop. That was actually pretty close. Wow, I did that flawlessly. Wow.
And this is supposed to be the worst level in the game. Just remember that.
Anyways. Nothing. We just activated yellow eco vents and you have nothing to say. Whatever. That's cool. I mean, I don't care, but kind of wish you said at least something. Anyways, now that you have all the yellow eco vents, and no, there is no red eco vent, which is very odd. I mean, you don't use red eco all that much, so I guess that's probably the main reason as to why they don't really have it. Not only that, red eco vents are already activated. I don't know who activated them, but if you question this game and its story, you will have your head will be hurting. So anyways, yeah, once you've activated the yellow eco vent, you're supposed to go back into Spider Cave and do that section. It's supposed to be able to make it a little bit easier for you to practically get the last few dark. This is fun. I love ice physics in my video games. Especially ones that really...
I'm like, Stretcher,
Well, it's a good thing the checkpoint was over there, so it means that I could be able to just get these precursor ores without any problems. I remember these things now. Why? Why? Alright, let's continue. We actually have, funny enough, enough of the power cells to just go into the final level of the game. And I can't wait to go to the final level of the game. That way I can just say, yay! Game's over. Now let's head on to Jak 2. Will I be doing Jak 2 right away after this? Not really. I'm gonna let it sink in for a bit. Wait, why is this thing running? Did it just eat something? Oh no, I thought it ate something. That's why it was running away from me for a second. It's like, why are you running away from me? You make it. Oh yeah, I forgot. You're gonna, once I kill all your enemies, you start to come after me. Yeah, that's right. Come after me, you silly. And that didn't matter. I died. And I'm back here again. Can you see the reason why, Jak 2, they decided to give you guns? Can you see the reason why they gave you guns? Because this fist nonsense, this punching thing, it don't do anything. Where your shield go? Whatever. I'm gonna get this last power cell and then I'm just gonna end the episode because I can't deal with this anymore. At least this one's simple to do. Still, I can't deal anymore. I love this game, but man, its platformer section just pisses me off half the time. You're a freaking bird, fly! Why can't you fly? You got wings. No, you just flap it like a double jump. Why do you double jump? Why does anything in this game not fly? Why not? Like, I don't get it. Why can't things fly in this game? It should be allowed to fly. What are you, a stupid chicken? You got no ability to fly? Flut-flut, more like keep falling, you dumb bud. We're not even done yet, guys. We got one more platformer section. Oh. Where's my shadow? Where's my shadow? I need my drop shadow. I can't tell with this. I can't deals. Stupid dumb bird. I hate you. I hate you all. Ugh. 2 points in the pocket. Oh, what did that even do? Oh, that activated that. Oh my god. And with that, I'm gonna end the episode. Cause I've been Jak. I'm gonna leave you alone. I don't even care for you anymore. But Jak, I thought we... Yo, we're not friends. Shut up, you stupid bird. You have nothing to gain. Go away. In the next episode, we're gonna cross this place. I've been Jak and Daxter.
I'm gonna see you guys next time.
Toodaloo.